hit for the wall, you gotta shave it off. Everybody's searching, it got a medicine ball. Trying to be introduced to my brand new wife, and I promise to protect her with my life. I drink so hard for my SOC, but I forgot to drink for my IPPP. So my busy third group, you never lucky, I'm this you have to stay back for RP. Now I come to cloud and I'm really damn sick. I'm just a recruit, so I really don't care. But what's left to do is to carry on going for 2 years. I call lies every day, we are going from our voice to that. So the truth is for our nation, our country with prosperities. We'll be marching on with pride and glory, because we love our land and want it to live free. From our voice to that, so the truth is for our nation, our country with prosperities. We'll be marching on with pride and glory. Don't be empty to be your people. Oh, are you what you know? So don't you think the
class are you from?
Two fifth.
Two fifth, yeah. This is the first school. school, we say the class only to chill. All the other school quiet, very good.
Other school, the class only got two people, the most two.
Okay, hi, what's your name?
City.
City, what class are you from?
2A.
2A, where you guys at? Okay, thanks, thanks to the 10 of you. Okay, hi, what's your name? Chuchu. Chuchu.
What class
are you from? 1E. 1E, where you going to say? Okay.
Hello, what's your name?
Shemaine.
1D!
Okay, the first question I'm going to ask you is the easiest question. What does the SAF stand for?
Multiple
choice question, very easy.
No problem, can I borrow my... No problem, okay. Since you all are taking your PSME this year... Oh, sorry.
It's not secondary school, bro.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, since you are secondary school, okay, I'm going to give you a multiple choice question. Okay? Like you said, what does SAF stand for? Okay, so I'm going to give you three options. First, is it Singapore Armed Forces? Singapore Alien Friends? Or some Australian freaks?
Your question is a bit more difficult. Okay? Your question is, when is Total Defense Day?
Okay, MCQ, never mind.
You're doing properly, yo.
Yes, I'm doing it properly, yeah.
Okay, it's not MCQ, though.
MCQ. Okay, MCQ, you ready, yeah? Okay. You are used to MCQ question, right? Okay, because you are 10 classes, am I right? You don't put 10, okay, good. Okay. Okay, A. Okay, when is Total Defense Day? A. Does it fall on 31st of February? B. Does it fall on 15th of February? Or C. Does it fall on the 25th of December? So is it A, B or C? B. 15th December, you sure? Is that
the answer?
Correct. Alright!
15th February, total
defense. 15th December, bro!
25th December!
Because the question difficult. No standard. Difficult one come in. Difficult the one I.
Chuchu, 加油!
What is the color of the Singapore Army uniform?
How long do the NS men have to serve the national service?
years in months?
24 months.
Who's the maths teacher? Why I come closer and step
aside from you? Yeah, yeah, yeah. 你很怕他? 对啊, 长得奇怪的人是比较少。
Thank you, I love you.
Okay, well, in days, in days, in days, in
days, in days, in days, in days,
in days, in days, in days, in days, in
Okay, I like to make it clear, I love Australia, okay? It's a wonderful place, I love kangaroos.
Thank you, thank you, ladies.
Thank you,
ladies.
Thank you, Chuchu.
Okay, Minnie, you know, do you guys have any uniform groups in the school?
Yeah!
Okay, do you have NCC?
Yeah!
Your guys have
Brownies!
NPCC!
Yeah!
Okay, can we have 5 girls from NPCC?
Six girls from Girl Guides.
Okay, basically right now, we're gonna do like a short foot drill competition. Foot drill, marching.
Okay,
but we'll demonstrate first. Okay, this is basically right what guys have to do every single day when they are in camp, especially during the BMD training. Yeah, this is called foot drills, marching. National service. That's why he do wrongly. Okay, come.
Go back, drop the thing.
The last one, let's do wrongly.
Yeah, that's why. Why, girl guy? I thought you were. Girl guy, my uniform.
Okay. Hey, wait, I need to ask you, are your commands similar to what we just did? Any of you can give the command. It's the same, man.
Hi, you know what, right? You give us a job.
They are
sent
once.
So oh, you all are sent once. Oh, okay, never mind. But Sana Devi Sadia can.
Okay. Try.
We just try.
Yeah, pass it, yeah.
Okay. Okay, Sana Devi position. Sana Devi position. Give them a bit of space. Okay. Ladies, watch your front. Ladies, Sadi. Here! Can y'all do that? Kokiri Pusing means turning to your left and then step on the cockroach.
左边。
Okay.
Carry on.
Pan.
come, we take the DCC first. Okay, now I share a bit of my experience in the army lah, since I think most of you here will never ever get to serve, which is a good thing. Okay, when I was in national service, I was a sergeant as well, but I was very different from Sergeant Ong. Sergeant Ong is a very anal, very strict, very sarcastic kind of guy. I am the kind of sergeant that all the men like, because I'm very easygoing, I can joke around with them. Okay, but National Service, right? It was very tough because for 2 years, your whole life is taken away from you. It's different from going to school because school, although you go to school, your teachers teach you, they discipline you and all that. But in National Service, right? If you don't listen to what your commander say, you can be thrown in jail. So that's the difference. And next time, right, when you have boyfriends who are serving National Service, right? Please understand them. Because it's really not easy, Monday to Friday, right? Every day kena scolding, right? Then come out, right? Then kena scolding from the girlfriend, all this kind of thing. So,
kena scolding from the mother.
Yeah, kena scolding from the mother.
你有没有好好做兵？不是我不要做。
Yeah. Why you in camp never message me? Why you in camp never WhatsApp me? All this. So, yeah, understand your boyfriend's future lah. So, yeah, that's all I gotta say.
对，哎，我在当兵的时候，我其实是一个很顽皮的学生。你们听得懂吗？
听不懂的就叫他来传资历，
传资历那边啊，讲讲。During my NS time, I was a naughty little soldier. 我讲真对啦，你讲对不对？对啊。你们一辈子只剩一次水痘。你们一辈子只剩一次水痘。
But I can have chicken box 4 times in 2 years.
我就是因为为了要逃避兵役，不想做兵.
Because I want to gain.
我讲那么长，你两句而已，对不对？对，对啊。
Hey.
你 confirm 吗？
Hey.
Okay. 啊，confirm啊。但是我到后面我才了解。
服兵役是很重要的.
At the end of the day, I realized that serving national service is very important.
他讲到比我还要有感情，我本来还没有这么多感情，他讲到我真的长流眼泪这样，厉害。当一个军人不是教你怎么样打仗而已，他教你怎么样成为一个男人。
Serving national service doesn't just teach you how to fight in a war. It teaches you how to be a boy to a man.
You sure it's like a boy to a man? No man thing.
Can I? Can I? Confirm? Confirm. 我在讲很serious的东西，你要make sure他们对嘞。
Okay.
你不要我讲出来，你帮我 modify 就错了。啊？
不会啊。
Confirm?
Confirm.
Okay. 就当兵的讲完了，现在讲你们读书。 六月假期要到了。
I'm going to talk about your studies now. The June holidays are coming.
绝对不要为了赚多余的钱做坏事。
Feel free to date me during the June holidays.
你不要，我现在讲很喜悦的东西，你不要把自己的心声讲出来，OK？很喜悦的，十块钱有十块钱的快乐。哎，再弄，10 dollars 有 10 dollars 的 power。对呀，100块有100块的快乐。
OK， I know. 100 dollars 有 100 dollars power.
绝对不要为了赚快钱做坏事。
Don't because of doing, because of earning fast cash, do unnecessary bad things. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Is that okay? 现在？Yeah.
外面有很多很多的组织都是在利用我，就是你们这个年龄层的学生来做坏事。
There are many bad organizations out there out to manipulate young girls like you to do their evil things.
你不累啊！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你不累！你 是因为我在你们这个年龄的时候没有好好读书。
It was because when I was your age, I didn't study hard enough.
真的，他写的那两首歌 Recruits Anthem 跟 Brothers， 我都是一个字一个字一个字这样念下来的。我不了解那个意思。
The two songs Recruits Anthem and Brothers, I had to memorize word by word, syllable by syllable.
对，就是一个字一个字这样。现在他们叫我去拍 Channel 5 的。 就是 drama 或者什么东西都好，工作我都不能够接，因为我的英文不好。
I got banned from Channel 5 because my.
你说你管他吗？对吗？banned啦！ You just can't play inside Channel 5. You can't go good.
Hey, basically now, right? If William, Channel 5 doesn't approach him to do any shows because his command of English is not good enough, so he can only be on Channel 8 if he goes on TV lah, for example.
对，我只可以拍第八波道，所以现在晚上我都在take English classes.
对，在你们这个年龄最好是把你们的语文掌握好，不管是华文、英文都好，都把它学好。
Learn your mother tongue well during your age.
我恐怕你等得更久呀。
对对对，一定要学好，不只是我不想说叫你们英国不学好，因为现在很多人都讲英语嘛，好像他们都讲英语，但是我们去到台湾宣传，我们新加坡人，我们华国，我们去那边，我们华语界会有人家笑，真的，听他讲。Like
recently we just went to Taipei to promote Our Boys to Men, and when we were there, a lot of the interviews, right, when the host spoke to us in Mandarin, we could not reply in a complete Mandarin sentence. And then a lot of the hosts say, how come you're Singaporean, like, not in touch with your own mother tongue? You're Chinese, you cannot speak Chinese properly. They laugh at us. So that really made us open up to the idea that, right, as much as we are very English-speaking society, we have to understand the fact that English is from England. But our languages, our Mandarin, our Malay, our Tamil, is our own culture, our own language. So as much as we speak a lot of English, we should not forget about our roots. Okay, Lisa, can I have 2 minutes with the voice? You talk to them very fast.
2 minutes?
Very fast.
You never pay for the ticket faster, is it?
You know what I'm doing?
Well, my phone is doing well, yeah. After the phone hang in. Very well.
Okay, so we're discussing what to eat for lunch.
Bye, bye.
Okay, can you go? Yes, Gayatri?
Okay, let's go. Right now, right, we're gonna do something different because every school we go to, right, we sing the songs to the music. But right now, we're gonna do an a cappella version. This is our first time doing it without the music, so as if without accompanying, no music. So we're just gonna do it live. So if we screw up, we're sorry, but hope you guys enjoy it. This is Brothers. If we sit down, can the back see? Can you see us?
Yeah. I'm just a friend, two brothers, nobody's together.
your song, cause this is truly where I belong. Don't wait till I deep, but don't get me wrong, we will miss the call, that's why we are marching.
I know the memories and good times you will miss the most. We're from strangers to friends, to brothers to buddies. Got not confined and kept together doing God's duty. And we know it's our duty, but if you're so sick, we won't put a book out, cut a girlfriend a little. But people I understand, I am not the only one who has to go through training that is hardly fun. I got my brothers from different races and religions, and we have stood together as one to serve our nation. All we really need is just a little patience. 2 years will pass by like poetry in motion. Emotions training in the wild, wild jungle. United we stand, divided we crumble. I know we will miss this when it's gonna reminisce about the times we had pull out the gun.
Strangers to friends, to brothers from buddies. 2 years of our time, yeah, we're too empty. But don't get me wrong when I sing this song, cause this is truly where I belong. Strangers to friends, to brothers from buddies. 2 years of our time, yeah, we're too empty. But don't get me wrong, we will miss the call, that's why we are marching. Sing this song.
Okay, that's it. Thank you guys for listening.
Okay, right now we're gonna invite a few girls up on stage.
I remember the names. Clara,
Clayson, Tanya.
Where's Clara? There's a girl called Clara here.
Clara.
Clara.
Can I go on stage? Tanya.
And Charlotte.
Charlotte.
Okay.
Charlotte on 3B1. Okay. 好啊，可以吧？来，拍张照片吧。Hi.
Hi. Hello. Oh. Okay.
Thank you so much. 他很腼腆。
可以吗？
来，
okay. Okay, let's
take a photo.
Yeah, take a photo together, is it?
Oh,
你看看， your
stand.
Oh my
god.
Okay, thank you ladies, thank you.
Alright, thank you ladies.
我们跟同学拍一张. You know, we're gonna take a shot of the whole school together.
Okay, so on the count of three, I want you guys to stand up. Okay, not stand up, this shout, steady with the hand sign, okay? Is that okay?
Yeah!
Okay, test one time, 1, 2, 3.
Steady la!
Very good, tell them.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, hopefully we'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.